Here goes. Serpent mouthpiece, 3D printed. Now for the one that's got a bit more of a modern profile to it.